busting the myth, the confusion of welding and fusion technology. The fusion technology is implemented on the deck and the bottom part of the board, whereas the welding technology goes all along the outline of the board following the rails. I will talk about fusion technology first. Other brands refer to it as SCSL or MSL. We call it what it is, fusion. The lamination of dropstitch fabric, where two layers of PVC are fused into one in a glueless single-shot process. This makes your board stronger, more resistant, and keeps it at a lightweight. On the other hand, there's the welded technology, which we use on the rails of the board. Let's look at the inside of an inflatable board. The first component to be attached to the dropstitch fabric is the inner seam. The joint between the inner seam and the dropstitch fabric is the area where we apply the welding technology. On top of our welded seam, we have a second layer of rail band material, which gives the board extra strength and makes it look marvelous. Afterwards, further components, such as the 3K compression band, EVA pad, and carry handles are assembled. The lifespan of our inflatable boards is now double, thanks to the welded rails, since they are now mechanically bonded to the dropstitch fabric for life. Now, we have clarity in the difference between fusion technology and welding technology.